This job came to us from the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says, Raven.
This is Middle Flatwell, Liberation Front Central Icefield Command. We and the Bellius Command are ramping up against the corporations on two fronts. At present, our primary concern is the seizure of PCA hardware by the corporations. The outsiders have the expertise and the resources to reverse engineer PCA technology. They're hungry, too. Hungry enough to consume the PCA whole. This leads me to my request. The PCA have stationed LCs and a new model, the HC, at the Hjalmar mine. I want you to obliterate them in order to mitigate the potential for corporate gains. Raven, I await your favorable response.
It's exceptionally rare to get a direct request from Liberation Front leadership. Perhaps the situation has changed their attitudes too.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Planetary Closure Administration LCs and the new HCs.
I'm grateful for your assistance, Raven. The targets are stationed in two camps. Attack one, and the other will move to reinforce. I'll leave the question of where to strike first in your capable hands.
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm, for now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
No new messages.
Raven, I've been thinking about what Metal Flatwell said. To fly beyond Rubicon's scorched skies and chase the freedom we never knew. The others are so used to fighting and shouting slogans that they've given up thinking. But Flatwell, he's exploring a potential for something new. Markers to track them. You can use them if you lose your way.
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization process.
Those seem to be saved at least by the twins. They must have stood watch even after they were abandoned by their masters. I've located an ECM fall control device. See if you can access it. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raven.
Intrusion attempt persisted. Normalization process A.
Second fog control drone Walter mentioned? We might be able to extract its data. Let's take a look. Wait! Hostile reads.
Normalization process begins. Deploying edge.
Fortunately, the data we found helped to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. It's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven.
Left-hand ammunition at 50%.
Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
ECM systems offline. Switching to encrypted circuit. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Apologies for the intrusion. You have been followed. Contact is imminent.
Hostile AC.
Forged in ash, we stand as one. This place will be your grave, menace to Rubicon.
Call sign Raven, augmented human C4621. Let's destroy the hostile AC.
Is no more than suppression and exploitation of coral. We hope this encounter was informative. Now restoring the link to your handler. We shall speak again.
Messages.
Raven, there's something you need to know about Thumbnail Lion. I managed to retrieve some data from the wreckage of his AC. It's something about coral release. It seems Domayan really did experience contact, like you and I. Release. To free the coral. And go to the other side. The potential for symbiosis.
Time no see, tourist. I've got a job for you. The PCA's show of force has finally started to affect my own business. Those spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys. Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again. Say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away. The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch. That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles. We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
It's almost time, Raven. Let's head over. Hopefully the dozers won't be too dosed up on coral to make an appearance.
Main system, activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose they're in good watch. Confirmed. First enemy wave destroyed.
We're all set, Chief. Commencing missile launch sequence.
Oh yeah, you haven't met. Chatty's our systems admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff. Anyway, no time for pleasantries. We've got coyotes to deal with. Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. It just sends right.
What I like to see, tourist. I almost pity the poor fools. this.
Chatty Stick, R.A.D. Thanks for helping with the fireworks show. The Chief loved working with you, so don't be a stranger. That's all I had to say. Later. Controlled wall.
Ultimately, both parties were suppressed by the Planetary Closure Administration. Their loss is our gain. There won't be a better opportunity for Balaam to steal the show. We want you to head to the combat zone and eliminate the enforcement squads deployed by the PCA. Be aware that their forces include a new type of craft, the HC. That's why we've chosen you. Balaam's counting on you, Gun 13. Happy hunting.
Seems Balaam can't let go of their failure to climb the wall. That's fine. We'll make it work for us.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Eliminate all PCA forces occupying the wall.
Code 1-5, solo AC.
An independent merc. Terminated.
Heavily armed. Be careful, Rubicon. I got the number, 621. Enemy reckless on the ship.
Code 31A, sustaining damage.
Requesting backup. Code 78.
They're piggybacking on SG's bellious link. Not the most secure of lines. We've made sure they can't call home for help. The rest is up to you.
Code 5, target for termination sighted. Engage.
They're equipped for heavy fire.
AP at 50%.
Looks like you cleaned up. We're done here. Head back to base, 621.
You again? I'm a busy man, far too busy for the likes of you.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again. Very well. I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One more thing. Show my hound some respect. Gen 4 is as good a pedigree as any other.
One new message.
Gun 13 Raven! That was a beautiful massacre at the wall. You're a survivor, no doubt. Let me give you some advice. Don't settle for being an independent. Join the Red Guns. Have a career. Climb the ranks. Keep that unlucky number. Eventually, the curse will get you too. That's all. Don't forget what I said about putting you to work.
Raven, just so you know, it looks like some unknown craft data has been added to the integration program. Why don't we go take a peek? Raven, this data was kept secret by Allmind. HAL 826. That's an IBIS series designation. Why don't we see how it performs?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Thank you.
If this is a reproduction, then the real thing must be out there somewhere. Coral technology. But what connection does it have to the fires of Ibis?
Spaceport seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V4 Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads. Raven, during this time you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport.
Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I've finished on my end. If this mission succeeds, the corporations will deal the PCA a major blow. Ignore V2's snotty attitude. Just focus on your own work.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the berthed warships.
Code 1-5, intruder detected.
Sharing all main personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
On standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
Code 5. Target for termination confirmed.
That's a planetary cruiser in position. See you.
Are out. What's going on?
comms blackout to hold for long.
Just one more, Raven.
Code 5, intruder detected.
Threat level 4, handle it.
Termination approaching.
Handle it. The main squad will be here soon.
Thank you. I've sent you a marker. There's something there. We've received your request, and it's about Coral release. The message is highly encrypted with top-level security, and designed not to leave a trace. In other words, Allmind doesn't want Walter to know about this. Let's take a look and decide what to do.
Two new messages.
Heard the news, tourist. Ice worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
Sorry to impose on you, Raven, but I've just sent you an urgent request. I wish we could deal with this on our own, but we've got no choice but to count on you. Take a look and see what you think.
I'll cut to the chase. This is about the Ice Worm, that Institute relic you had a run-in with. The corpse might stand a chance if it were just the PCA they were teaming up against. But that monster is a whole other story. You can't just throw bodies at it. The thing that makes it such a pain in the ass is its perpetual reactive shield. Coral Tech. Takes advantage of the coral's directivity. Ordinary weapons can't touch it. So let's get extraordinary. I can make you something that'll punch a hole in that shield. But I'll need your help. You'll be heading to Grid 012. One of the first sectors they built. And it's barely holding up. That's where a little rat who betrayed R.A.D. is hiding out. Goes by the name of Honest Brute. His AC, Milktooth, was built by us, so its only flaw is that it's piloted by him. When he ran from R.A.D., he didn't just take credits in tech. He also took a secret project of mine. And that secret project is what we'll need to bust open the Ice Worm's shield. For this, tourist? No one's gonna miss Brute. And we all stand to gain.
Main system, activating combat mode.
All right, tourist. I'll tell you where to go.
Welcome, tourist. It's a delight to enjoy the company of a visitor from so far away.
Brute, we're here to take back what you stole from us.
Oh, heavens. You're a friend of Carla's. Splendid. Any friend of Carla's is a friend of mine. Here's to new
Make sure you keep clear of the laser sensors. They're set to activate the enemy machines.
A new friend from afar, just for me. What joy! Be still, my beating heart! I'm waiting for you, friend. Fidgeting anxiously before the big dance. I do hope I'll keep up, but...
That damn freak's using my toys like they were his.
Stay, friend.
Jump down there and we've got him cornered. Don't forget, the guy's a rat. This won't be smooth sailing.
Is this place some kind of hangar? The target AC must be nearby.
Ah, my new friend. You're here at last. Groot! Ah, Carla. You've introduced me to such wonderful people. Wonderful things.
Project. We'll need it to go worm hunting.
One new message.
Chatty Stick, R.A.D. Thanks for putting down Brute. The Chief's already in the workshop tweaking the rail cannon. And I've never seen her happier to be at work. That is all. Later, tourist.